Well, frustrating delays at train stations could soon be reduced with holes cut in fences to provide more exits. 300 MyKey only card readers are also being installed across the network, with the first to be switched on in the City Loop tomorrow. Jacqueline Felgate reports.
Just about every Melburnian has experienced the MyKey commuter crush.
It's a bit of a concern when somebody ahead of you, can't get through.
This actually doesn't even swipe, so it's faulty.
But long queues in and out of stations could soon be a thing of the past, with transport authorities now building new exits and installing 300 extra MyKey-only readers at 122 stations.
Having the hybrid system is the worst of all worlds.
Holes are being cut into fences at 60 stations across the network, including here at Carrum, to provide another exit during peak times.
A lot of our stations, particularly out in the suburbs, some of them are more than 100 years old and they only have one exit. And now that they're required to touch off, it can cause a bottleneck.
27 of these readers are currently being installed across the CBD. The main difference is they'll tell commuters the balance of their account and whether or not they've touched on or off successfully.
All these costs are included in the project budget, which is around $1.5 billion.
Authorities say the MyKey-only readers are quicker than the current system, and hopefully that means commuters will be spared even more delays.
People want to get to work and get their morning coffee and get out of the station as soon as they can.
The new barriers will be turned on at City Loop stations from tomorrow. Jacqueline Felgate, 9 News.